So guys, welcome back to a brand new weekly episode. We almost defeated the dragon, but my life is at a short now. So I hope I can defeat him, but I don't know. But I hope that I can defeat him. So guys, let's enjoy. So let me hope that I will get through.
Plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Yes.
actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Okay. Now, let me see. Okay. One.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean.
Oh. I need.
Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Okay, shoot them at the shattered crystals to destroy nearby world tree. Sap obstacles. Okay. You have acquired chakras, shoot them at shattered crystals to destroy nearby world tree sap obstacles.
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. See, you figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting
deer. Anything to help you?
Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined. Disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know.
Actually,
it's just,
with the PS4
it feels good to be strong, you know?
Seems so easy,
yes,
so much
easier. I know.
So... Okay, now I will switch back to... Yeah, I know. I need my keyboard now, because I know here on some keys. Come on.
me to shatter it?
Yep.
Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange, though. That one didn't completely blow up.
Okay, maybe...
That crystal. I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Nice shot.
What?
getting tired of shattering things with this. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
We're going up again. I need three letters.
Was good.
Better.
Okay. Now here, control, and then. Yes. Good.
Focus up, boy.
What the hell just happened? That's better. Allez, come on.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
So guys, I will talk to you all next week in a brand new episode. So don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell down here in the comment section. And yeah, I will see you all next week. Bye!